everyone, I'm Hans Zimmer, and let's continue this story. Gigas, we're in the level. Okay, let's push this Lego block. And I don't know the thing that we have has to go somewhere or not. But we have it so for some reason. Put this sword into the slot. Time to build. There we go, we have the rest of the tile path. We push it on. We now have something to repair. First, let's match a couple more stuff. Let's see, we're missing something. Let's use the compass. Now back this way. Now over here. There we go, X marks the spot. Boom! Okay, this guy needs an egg. Okay, let's give him an egg. No, we do not throw it. Let's try again. There we go, let's give him A. Now he's part of our team. Okay, let's take this bomb somewhere. There we go. And this guy needs music. But first, let's use the compass. Which points to over there. That we cannot access. Boom. There we go. We got him to dance. Now he's part of our party. There we go. We found Minikit. Now to open up this jail cell. Now this guy needs scrambled eggs, so let's go to the location where he dropped them. There we go. Found him. Part of our party now. Now I can repair the red flashy thing. Okay, now we need a torch to light up the dime line. And there is the torch. Now to light it up. Now beat up evil crewmates again. Smash, smash, smash. Now we have more dynamite to light. Okay, let's grab a torch. think we're good. These evil crewmates are starting to get annoying. Think we can handle them though. Okay, there's more dynamite that we need to light. Okay, we have a bomb. Let's see if we can do something with it. Or it blows up in our hand. There we go. These evil crewmates start getting annoying, but can't find where we're supposed to use the bomb. Let's see. Okay, think I figured it out. Hey, let's smash some stuff. Okay, we're supposed to go into the barrel, I think. Good. Yeah, we're supposed to use the barrel. There's a slot right here. Now there's dynamite that we need to light. Okay, let's light the dynamite. There we go. Okay guys, we're all with ship stack. Looks like our objective is to save someone since Blue Arrow is pointing at him. Jeez, these evil crewmates are getting annoying. Just leave me alone. But that did nothing. We died again. That's just great. Evil Kirby's please stop smashing me. You're getting annoying and I hate that. Let's see, smash more stuff. And the cannon is getting like, won't let me do anything, and then the evil crew base go behind me, snatch me, so this whole section is filled with rage. There we go, all cannons are down. More evil crewmates are coming. Yep, nothing. Go die well, you evil crewmate. You're just annoying. You're not helping anybody. It's right, evil crewmate. Just go away. Are you kidding me? Those crewmates smash me again. Dived in the ocean, that's great. That's just great. There we go, we built some stuff. Finally. Go away! Yay, we made it onto the chain. Now it shoots out the target. Aw man, we fell off. Let's try again. Jump across. Simple platforming. Evil crewmate, just get out of my life. Pete's sake. No one needs you. Aw man, we don't have a sword. There we go. Knock something down. Now I think we can build. Yay, visibility while building. This is great. The evil crewmate smashes you as soon as you're done. Aw man, we missed the slide rope. Let's try to go back up. About the evil crewmate smashing us. Aw man. Try again. Slide. Yay, it's the wheel. Time to reattach. Spin it. Spin. Now we just have to cut him free. Okay guys, the level is complete. Hope you guys have been enjoying the series so far. If you want to stay updated on Lego Pirates Caribbean and future content on the channel, make sure you subscribe. We are 3 videos away from it for now. This is part 17. Hope you guys have a great day. Hope this video has made your day a bit better. Hope you guys have a good rest of the day. And we'll see you in the next video.